right then. I'll see you soon. Bye.
We locked it. Dead locked it.
Yeah, as you can tell, there's so many people. I can't even get that DB11. There's an actual DB11, and I can't see it. Everyone's in the way. Yeah, there's a really nice, there we go, kind of. No. Yeah, this event's going to be really hard to film. There's a DB11. It's lurking.
Try and get the
stop.
Good. Jake, did you want one next to that?
Isaac, what's that car there?
RS.
Come on. Finally saw one of the new Civic Type R's. These cars, every time I see them, always seem to get away and I can never get a picture of them, but my goodness, it looks good in real life.
This is it, isn't it?
It's alright.
What's that?
GT4 there in the crowd. She just dropped a bag. What the hell is that? Good lord. Finally a car I can actually get a good shot at. Look at this stunning E46 M3 in yellow. Absolutely loving that.
Dad, take a picture.
Got a little boy on me today, Isaac. You're loving the cars, aren't you, Isaac?
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, this event's really hard to film because of all the people. So there's gonna be bits I can film and bits I can't. Honestly, there's about 5,000 to 6,000 cars here. But I'm not gonna be able to film them all. I'm just going to film the best bits, in my opinion, and the bits I can actually film, otherwise I'd film it all for you, but I hope you're enjoying. Hello. Absolutely love the colour on this SVR. That's pretty cool too. E39 M5.
Sorry.
It's
Thank you.
Wow, the colour on that GTR is unbelievable. This Nissan GTR is just, oh, it's just unbelievable. GTR badge in there in blue. Wow. Wow. M4 competition back there. This meet is just absolutely insane. That Liberty Walk GTR is just outrageous. But on the nice Scooby here alongside another Nissan GTR. GTR heaven for me here today. Wow. And that's a Mustang.
Last time I did a rolling burnout all the way down to that roundabout.
Damn it!
Same
major. Alright, fucking out.